So hi friend, this is Amit and you are watching my channel Information Educational Video. So here is the latest update regarding the SRMJEEE Counselling. That is the first phase allotment, that is round 1 allotment has been done on the official website. You can check the result, and cutoff has gone up to very high rank because there was very less demand from the strength side. So hope you all have got the good seat. So here is the term and condition that you need to fulfill for the counselling process. So please try to listen my word very carefully. That's why I'm uploading this video now. That is, once you get the seat, you have to pay the advance fee up to 10th of May and the balance fee up to 25th of May. If you fail in any of the two things, then your seat will be cancelled. And if you fail in first thing, that is advance fee payment, then your seat will be cancelled and you will not be eligible for the phase one round two. And also it is important that once you got any seat, that is now if you have got any seat, if you have to take the seat, otherwise your phase one SRMJEEE counseling has been done. So now the important thing is that for those students who haven't got any type of seat, you will able to do the choice filling again from 14 to 15. So try to do it very carefully, and for whole process of counseling up to admission is done. If you need the complete counseling guidance, you can contact me through Instagram or WhatsApp number available in the description box. Not only for SRMJEEE but for other entrance exam as well, like VIT, Manipal, BITSAT, AEEE, Comet K, whatever you are doing JEE, I will be guiding you completely until you get into the college, because your all a student dream is to get into the best possible college. Options are multiple available, but you need to join to any one college that should be the best. So thanks again for watching this video. Hope you all have got the good seat. This will have a option for you in the upcoming days for a BTech course. Thank you.